COVID basically infects everyone, regardless of gender, of age, socioeconomic status, race, or religion. So since the virus doesn't care, we need to realize that we're all in this together. So in my opinion, I think everyone should be vaccinated, and unless everyone get vaccinated, it's just not gonna work. What does concern me though, is that statistics show that African Americans are 3 times more likely to die of COVID-19 infections than Caucasians. And that information, when coupled with the fact that there was a recent study, a Pew Research study that came out, and they interviewed people of different races, and they found that only 40% of African Americans were willing to take the vaccine, as opposed to 60% Caucasians and 60% Hispanics. So when you couple this information together, it is concerning to me. It is concerning to me as a physician. It is concerning to me as a mother, and it is concerning to me as a person who cares about the community. If we have identified a group of people that are vulnerable, we have to be there to make sure that we're there to help. And this is something that Mercy has always done. This has been the mission of Mercy, to always serve and always focus on those in the society that are vulnerable. And that's why I think it's very important that we make sure that people of color are encouraged to come forward and get the vaccine alongside everybody else.